Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. Its attack missed. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Huge amount of damage! It it's down! Relicant is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Big hit! It went down! Wolverine is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Wolverine starts to attack. And fierce blow! Such amazing power! Wolverine hit underwater! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Yeah. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Slam by Head Smash. It's down and out. Absol is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Absol starts to attack. A harsh blow. That dealt some massive damage. The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage. Devastated by superpower. It's down and out. Uzu is sent out. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Hoot Hoot starts to attack. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The blue corner cannot move. Absol desperately holds on. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. Thank you.
Thank you.